What up, everybody? It's your boy Jynx BK from the 304. And I woke up on a different level. Let me explain something to you. Last night was a crazy, crazy, crazy night and a dream come true. Home Free came to Morgantown. I got to see them play. Oh my God! You know, it was fun. I met some of you guys there, which was really awesome. I did get a little tiny bit drunk. Not too much. I only had, you know, probably about 3-4 shots from my Dr. Pepper bottle. Anyway, the best way to cure a hangover is to drink again. And it's 5 o'clock somewhere. But that being said, such an awesome show. Nothing that I could hear on here or online in general could compare to seeing them live. And let me just tell y'all who don't know and haven't seen them yet, Tim's voice is seriously so deep that I think it broke a speaker last night. That being said, you have to go see Home Free play, okay? Maybe don't hold up a sign. I did that, and you know, I had like 2 or 3 people out of the whole 1,000 that might have been there yell at me, and one guy actually got in my damn way and pushed me out the way, bro. Believe me, on God. But hey, right now we're gonna step away from music for a second, just to kind of, you know, mix things up a little bit, man. And I like to watch this stuff normally by myself, but I'm gonna share some of this with y'all, man. We're gonna take a little break from the music, like I said. But this is Close Calls. Hopefully nobody gets hurt in this. I haven't watched this one yet, so I don't know. If you've seen any of these clips before, it is okay. I have not, and if I have, I will let you know along the video. That being said, let's dive in. If this is probably not for the faint of heart either, so be ready. Woo! Off the jump. Oh shit, and you did hit that car. Lady, there is traffic moving. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. That's a bad day. What was that bus driver doing? Wow. Yeah. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, whew. I don't know, bro. Oh, that's dangerous on a wet road, bro. Come on, man. Don't ever try to pass somebody going around a blind turn, people. And on a bike? Smart. Ooh. Oh, shit. Blind turn reversing. In a truck? Uh-oh. Look both ways, old man. Whew. Oh, you're on a bike, though. Come on, dog. That wasn't close. Hey, little girl. Get out the way. Your parents can't teach you to look both ways? Yeah, one of them gonna get hit. Them bike boys be all over. I know. It's hard to not miss. They look both ways, man. What are you doing? Damn. Oh. This is UK. Mop up. Get out the way, girl. You gotta watch for pedestrians, but you know, sometimes y'all don't be watching. Y'all don't be watching y'all damn self. It's like, y'all can't just be walking because y'all wanna walk. Not everybody be looking. You should look too. Uh-oh, wrong side of the road. Damn. Splash him. Nope. There's even no puddle there, dude. Oh, what are you doing? You're going the way wrong way, dude. No, don't drive off. Your thing's in a gas tank. He gonna drive off. You know, that cost us in the United States, that's like $2,000 to do that, to fix that. Because you're breaking it right there. It's broke. All right, just so you're aware. It's broke. And that's like $2,000. The company will and can charge you for that. And they got you on camera, so if you drive away, they're gonna get you. And y'all gotta watch for bikes twice, man. Look both ways a couple of times, not just once, okay? Check behind them cars. Sometimes dumbass bikers will ride cars' asses, and you can't see them. So when you turn it out thinking, oh, it's clear, no. No. 3-second rule, people. Give it a 3-fucking-second rule before you do shit. Think about it. That shit's annoying. Like, this really is anxiety, like, to the fullest. It just makes your heart race. Like, I ain't even hit the bowl yet because I'm, like, sitting there just focused like I'm a Grumpy Grandpa. Don't pass. There ain't even a passing lane. Ah! Clear red light. I don't know who's wrong right there, because them lights is different, right? Uh-oh. He's been a while. Boom! Oh my God, he ain't even touching. Lord was looking out for you, bro. Get off your phone. That's probably what you was doing. Oh, on the interstate, on the interstate. No. Oh, no. Hey, look. That's funny. Ah, that's hilarious. Okay, wait a minute. Got to get that out. Wrong way. Don't go that way. There you go. There you go. Keep on straight. Now you're going to block the road. What are you doing, bro? No, we ain't about to ignore the old white lady. Not gonna park in the middle of the road. Look at the dude dead square in his face. It's like, it'll be 1 minute. If this bitch don't get out the way. I'll be right back. Oh, in a blind parking lot? What's going to happen? You ain't going to stop, aren't you? Bink! Oh! See, that stop sign's important in parking lots. People don't be looking for them, though. Don't think they got to abide by the rules in the parking lot. Alright, so them bikes freaked out that horse. That's kind of the biker's fault in a way. But then again, that horse carriage rider should have pulled the fuck over and prevented that from happening. Aye! You gotta be responsible on horses too, man. Now, I always be like trying to trip out, but they got laws, road laws, just like we do. Same damn thing. It's like a bike law. Hey, get out the damn way. What are you doing? Pay attention to your blind spot. That's how I wrecked my bike. Fucking blind spot in a turn, and some dude came around a bus trying to be impatient, and I was on water. I hydroplaned. I couldn't even brake. Bike went one way, I went the other way. Okay, that dude right there is like either gangsters, a motherfucker, or just very pissed off. Oh shit! Oh, yeah, no, these is crazy to watch in general. If y'all ain't never watched the rally race, go ahead and watch them. And then people on the sidelines is crazier than the drivers. The drivers is having the best time of their life, but the people on the sidelines trying to get a snapshot, that's how close they be. Look up, biker man. You almost wiped out. Are you going to hold on to the back of it? Wow. Wow. What? Oh, I'm looking at, I thought it was a 360 view for a second. I was like, what am I looking at? Did he hit, did he brake check the Civic? Smart. Why do y'all do that shit? Just because y'all don't like the way they drive? Go around them, stupid. Put your foot on the gas and go around them. You're only in a smaller, faster vehicle. Now it's your fault, huh? All right, man, listen. I ain't got time for it. That's why I got a bike. And it's getting fixed. I'll go fuck around any goddamn body. I don't care if it's a cop, a motherfucking whatever. And that dumb shit, man. People have got to watch for the white lines on the road. That means pedestrian crosswalk. They had the right of way. That right there should have been a major ticket for both of them. Oh, oh. Oh, yeah, that's funny. They're gonna fuck. They're gonna fight because they wrecked each other. That was close. Oh shit, bro. Yeah. Blind turn passing. Illegal U-turn. Oh, that's a woman. I'm so sorry. Oh no, that's the UK. It's a dude driving. Okay, ooh. Sexist. That's a late blinker, but that's okay. You're using it. See, the UK is confusing as hell on their roads, but now I get it, because it's like left to right, but come on, they're like, slow down, people. Ain't nothing worth that going that fast. You're trying to get to an emergency call, and then you're going to need one because your ass can't slow down. Nah, on a bike, on a rainy day, never go that fast in the middle of hot traffic, especially when people don't look. Like, what the hell? But you got to be careful, too, while you're on a bike, though. It takes us a lot longer on bikes to stop than people give us credit for. And I don't think they would know that unless they ride. You're on the wrong side of the interstate, yo. Turn the fuck around. What are you doing, biker lady? You can't turn left in the right lane, stupid. Anyway, say nothing. I could just like that. Bro, that is so close. Why are you rushing that? That is like, the UK got some bad drivers. I thought Pennsylvania had bad drivers, but that's like the UK crazy. That's what we're going to do for today. My heart just can't take no more right now, guys. I can't even, so. What I'm going to do is I'm going to just chill out. I might do a reaction to some music now because I feel like that's crazy to me. My heart's going up. My hands are sweating. Man, this is real sweaty. Damn. It's okay, though. Hey, man. We out here. We just going to keep doing reactions whenever the hell I feel like it. Why does it got to be on time with anything or anybody? Besides me, y'all watching just because I'm a good guy. Love y'all, man. Be safe out there. Think twice. And if you drink twice, definitely think twice. We out here.